used to do. Welcome back to Drunk and Tired, your host, Charwood. As always, tonight we're playing Dust in the Wind. I played it once, 3 minutes and 37 seconds long, released in 1977, E-Standard. It was 72%, and I will not play this on a guitar. Fucking harder. They want me to fucking use my fingers? Oh, fuck that. Using a fucking pick. A lot easier on bass. I'm more like a 95%. I'd be fucking happy with a 95. Fucking mastery. 176 mastery, 97%. It's one thing, guys. Exploded a little bit. New skins available on amps. I'm gonna finish this beer at the end of the video. Mm-hmm.